Final stop tonight comes in Angola, nation's third-ranked Trine women with their MIAA tournament opener against Olivet. Thunder rolling when we pick it up in the third. Kaylee Argyle lines up the three ball. That puts Trine up 51 points. Yeah, you heard that right. Later in the quarter, Alyssa Argyle joins the fun. She spots up, drills the wing tray. 6 points on the night for her. But the offense was not done there. This time, it's Sam Underhill inside for two. 22 points, 6 boards in just 19 minutes. And then the Thunder turning some defense into offense. That's Alyssa Argyle again with the pilfer and the pair on the other end. 9 points for her. Trine rolls to the 103-31 victory. They're going to host Albion on Wednesday in the tourney semifinals at 7:30 p.m.